an escape crew. My housemate, a few of the girls in the team, yeah, we love going skating, whether it just be to the shops or at the beach. That gliding sensation is just, it is so different from hockey. We're running and exercising every day. Now preparing for my second Olympics, there is a lot of pressure to perform. Day to day, you have to be thinking about your recovery, about your nutrition. So releasing that pressure with friends and with family is really important. I bring a lot of my personality onto my on-field game. So the happier I am off the field, I think the better I perform. I think sport is about, you know, trusting your instincts. Although it takes a lot of hard work and a lot of repetition to be relaxed, that's when you're going to perform your best. Once I get onto the field, I want my mind to be clear.